What if I told you that you can obtain permanent residency in the US with these 5 degrees? With certain MS degrees, you could earn up to $110,000 annually and have up to a 65% greater chance of permanent staying in the US. Interested, right? Join me as I'm going to unveil the top 5 MS degrees that do more than just educate you. They open doors to your American dream. In this video, I'm going to explore outstanding yet often overlooked master's programs. Like, as of 2023, the job market in the US is eagerly seeking individuals with specialized tech skills, especially in engineering and data sciences. It's not just about landing a good job, it's also about making smart choices that can turn living in the USA into a reality. I'm here to discuss degrees that not only lead to excellent job opportunities, additionally, individuals with job-based green card applications have recently been securing their stay in the US 31% faster than those with family-based applications. But before we move ahead into this video, if you guys are planning to study MS at any of the top schools abroad, then you definitely need to check out this AI-based free school explore tool that will give you a list of schools that you can target. The link is in the description of this video below. Let's get started. Starting with MS in Computer Science. It is a key to a great tech career in the US. Programs like the one at Arizona State University, University of Maryland, Baltimore County, University of Cincinnati are a mix of classroom learning with practical skills. This prepares you for big tech fields such as AI, app development, and protecting online data. The course costs around nearly $24,600. Graduates usually start with salaries around $110,000. Tech grads are really wanted in the US, which boosts their chances to live there permanently. About 60% get permanent residency, which is a great start for careers and futures. Next up is MS in Data Science. Today's world turns on data, and this degree is a key to success. Schools like Colorado State University and Kent State University offers data science programs that teach you about data analysis, machine learning, and AI. These are the skills that are changing the game in many industries. The course costs around $29,550, but it's worth it. Data scientists can make around $90,000 to $120,000. Number 3 is Master's in Electrical Engineering. It is leading the charge in tech advancements, with universities like the University of Arizona, ASU, and UC Riverside offer top-notch courses that mix classroom learning with real-world skills. These courses prepare students for booming fields like green energy, electronics, and communication tech. The program nearly costs around $30,800, and after graduating, students can expect to earn around $105,000 a year. On number 4 is MS in Engineering Management. An engineering management program is also called the mini MBA. It's perfect for those who want to be the leaders in tech and manage the business as well. Top schools at the University of Massachusetts, Arizona State University, they teach you how to manage engineering projects. This course costs around $37,000 and graduates are in high demand for leadership roles. Like most people after engineering management, move into project management, product managerial roles, and a lot more in the operations as well. And they even earn around $100,000 to $120,000 a year based on the industry surveys. Around 55% of grads with these skills get permanent residency in the US. And lastly, we have MS in Industrial Engineering. This is all about making things better and smarter. At ASU, University of Massachusetts, and the University of Cincinnati, students learn to improve how things are made and moved, focusing on areas like manufacturing and supply chains. The course costs around $27,000, but it's also a good investment. Graduates often start with jobs paying around $120,000 to moving up to $130,000 a year. This degree boosts a chance to live in the US permanently, with nearly 60% of graduates getting a PR. So there you have it, and I've covered the 5 great MS degrees in the US. Each can lead to a great career trajectory and a chance to live there permanently. These degrees are perfect for the H-1B visa, which is key for working in the US. They help you stand out in the job searches and make it easier to get work permits. But if you're still confused about which degree or country will be a better choice for you and which ones strongly align with your career goals, I would strongly suggest you go ahead and book a free consultation with experts, and we can guarantee you 100% admission assistance. You can find the link in the description of this video below. So do check it out, and I'll see you in the next video.